Throughout human history, there have been those who follow the rules and those who change the game altogether. We call these individuals game changers. They challenge injustice, they disrupt power structures, they build legacies of positive change and social reform. But let's rewind. Game changers are not born, they are made. They emerge from a process of self-reflection and learning. How does this happen? Well, to understand the world, you must first understand yourself and your own experiences. If you look closely at your life, you come to see that there are larger social, political, and economic forces which have shaped your existence. You have certain advantages and disadvantages, not always by your own choice, but because this is how the game works. In many ways, your life is interconnected with people you don't know and may never meet. Whether you're shopping at the mall, updating your Facebook status, or volunteering with your local charity, what you do will affect others, whether you like it or not. We can live passively, never acknowledging that we're on this global court with other players, or we can live more responsibly, helping a few along the way. But even then, no one player can change the game on his or her own. It takes a team. When we organize collectively, when we challenge injustice together, we can rewrite the rules of the game. The ball's in your court. Will you be a game changer?